for every Olympics. I try my best. So yesterday we missed the gold and silver by like one point. So victories have been like narrowly missed by, I missed the silver by 0.1. Then yesterday by one point we went to the bronze medal match. After the match we were like, you know what, let's just give our best tomorrow and whatever follows we will not like regret it later. We will try our best. Jo bhi hoga na dekh lenge, bas koshish karenge acche se. I always think of it ki I'm a firm believer of karma.
How is this is unreal, but you have showed it. It's no big deal.
So events, I have three events in the Olympics, and for every Olympics, I try my best ki every event jitna acha ho sake utna acha. Even in training mein bahut effort jata hai har ek athlete ka. So I make sure ki dono sare events equally balanced rahe aur equal amount of hard work I am able to deliver in both the events. So I would say ki usi ki wajah se and plus definitely the strategic planning of my coach Jaspal sir, I would dedicate like him also like a major chunk of the success because of his planning and everything, and then definitely the policies made by the federation and all, which were very inclusive of me being a like double event shooter, was very shooter friendly. So yeah,
talking about your partner, because this is not one alone, this is one.
Correct.
with your partner. Mm-hmm. So a word on your partner, your chemistry with Sarabjot, on the on field chemistry with Sarabjot, and how did it work so well for you?
So yesterday we missed the gold and silver by like one point. So okay, so victories have been like narrowly missed by, I missed the silver by 0.1. Then yesterday by one point we went to the bronze medal match. So after the match we were like, you know what, let's just give our best tomorrow and whatever follows we will not like regret it later. We will try our best. Jo bhi hoga na dekh lenge, bas koshish karenge acche se. So I'm glad that he also shot well and I also shot well. So that's great.
And talking about, you always said that what keeps you calm is by reading the verses of Gita, and anything was particular going on in your mind that time around or before that?
So I always think of it ki I'm a firm believer of karma, ki aap karm karo aur just let it be, just leave everything on the God or whosoever you believe in. चाहे कोई भी रिलीजन हो, चाहे कुछ भी हो, इट्स लाइक इट्स नेसेसरी कि आप जो काम करने आए हो उसमें आपका फोकस पूरा रहे और यू डू नॉट थिंक अबाउट द आउटकम और द रिजल्ट. अगर आप रिजल्ट्स के बारे में सोचने लगते हो तो इट जस्ट डाइवर्ट्स योर माइंडसेट एंड नॉट लेट यू परफॉर्म टू योर ऑप्टिमम कैलिबर. सो या दैट्स माई मंत्र एंड